Now he's parked in. Now he's parked in front of. Now he's parked in front of.
Just getting a request. Correction, just getting a suspicious person call. 19 Watson, please.
Now he's
myself and Michael right over there.
Because this person is a fucking I just spoke to. I am not answering the door to no mail calls. I have to be. This is a fucking pedophile. I'm not dealing with officers. I fucking told you.
Now he's parked in front of.
Like, I don't know what's going on. If this air goes over the fucking goddamn scanner, I'm suing you for 12.5. Like, I don't know what's going on. This is a fucking pedophile. If this air goes over the fucking goddamn scanner, I'm suing you for 12.5. Because this person is a fucking dispatcher. Because this person is a fucking dispatcher.
Now he's parked in front of my house. Looking at me through the fucking window. This is not a mental health issue, and the police better get here quick. Because I've been warning you guys, okay? That somebody's after me, and this fucking guy's definitely involved in Melanie Essay case, and that last dispatcher I just spoke to is involved in this crime. And it's all involved with the police with a fucking scanner. It's a tow truck scandal. You could tell Dan Dawson to suck my dick. This person is trying to harm me. It's not a mental health issue. I don't know anybody in this fucking Tri-Towns. I know nobody. I have no friends here. So this person knocking at my door at 5 a.m. telling me the police sent him is not leaving. And he wants the police sent here. And I am not answering the door to no mail cause I have severe post-traumatic stress and I'm going to have a heart attack if you don't send me female officers. Okay, I was sexually assaulted and physically assaulted by police officers before. And this is a setup. This is a setup to try to make me look crazy, wake me up at 5 o'clock in the morning, and the fucking dispatcher I just spoke to. Fuck.
I guess when you go buy some fucking stuff, at the farmer's market and you tell him you got a broken thermometer, I guess he thinks it's good to send his pedophile? And he's friends with Dan Dawson. That's nice. I've been inside the water inside my fucking boat. You guys are real smart. You can tell Adam? All right?
I am not answering the door to no mail calls. I have severe post-traumatic stress and I'm going to have a heart attack if you don't send me female off. I just spoke to.
Fucking. I'm fucking.
Not answering the door to no mail calls. I have severe post-traumatic stress and I'm gonna have a heart attack if you don't send me female off.
I just spoke to. Fucking. I'm fucking. I guess when you go buy some fucking stuff at the farmer's market and you tell him you got a broken thermometer, I guess he thinks it's good to send his pedophile? And he's friends with Dan Dawson. That's nice. I've been inside the water inside my fucking boat. You guys are real smart. You can tell Adam? Alright? Because this person is a fucking dispatcher. This is a fucking pedophile. go buy some fucking stuff at the farmer's market and you tell him you got a broken thermometer, I guess he thinks it's good to send his pedophile? And he's friends with Dan Dawson. That's nice. I've been trying to watch and find my fucking hope. You guys are real smart. You can tell Adam? Alright? Because this person is a fucking dispatcher. This is a fucking pedophile. Like, I don't know what's going on. If this air goes over the fucking goddamn scanner, I'm suing you for 12.5.
I'm not answering the door to no male cops. I have severe post-traumatic stress and I'm going to have a heart attack if you don't send me female off.
I just spoke to. Fucking. I'm fucking. I'm not dealing with officers. I fucking told you guys before that people were after me.
I'm just taking a look through all my house.
activated. I just use my curtain here. Okay? Because look, he's long gone now. But yeah, my camera's still showing him parked there. Thank you. Eh? Because look, he's long gone now. But yeah, my camera's still showing him parked there. Eh? Because look, he's long gone now. But yeah, my camera's still showing him parked there. when you go buy some fucking stuff at the farmer's market and you tell him you got a broken thermometer, I guess he thinks it's good to send his pedophile? And he's friends with Dan Dawson. That's nice. I've been trying to watch and find my fucking hope. You guys are real smart. You can tell Adam? All right. If this air goes over the fucking goddamn scanner, I'm suing you for 12.5. Like, I don't know what's going on. This is a fucking pedophile.
I am not answering the door to no mail calls. I have severe post-traumatic stress. I'm gonna have a heart attack if you don't send me female
off. I just spoke to. Fucking. Because this person is a fucking dispatcher.
after he started to get down my
I guess when you go buy some fucking stuff at the farmer's market and you tell him you got a broken thermometer, I guess he thinks it's good to send his pedophile? And he's friends with Dan Dawson. That's nice. I've been trying to watch and find my fucking hope. You guys are real smart. You can tell Adam? All right. If this air goes over the fucking goddamn scanner, I'm suing you for 12.5. Like, I don't know what's going on. This is a fucking pedophile.
I am not answering the door to no mail calls. I have severe post-traumatic stress. I'm gonna have a heart attack if you don't send me female off.
I just spoke to. Fucking. Because this person is a fucking dispatcher.
after he started to get down my shirt.
There we go. Here's my yard. Hey, see this? Here's his yard. See that? Here's his yard. Here's her yard. Here's all these yards. Right? See how much snow they have? Watch this. And I'm gonna go post it on Facebook because I deal with this all winter long. Here's my house. Look at my snowbank. And I shoveled. See this? Here's Reeves' snowbank. You see how these fucking Nazis work? Here's his driveway. Here's his driveway. This fucking asshole. Yep. I guess when you work for the town of Cobalt, you don't have to have snow in front of your fucking driveway. So as you can see, there's 1 foot here. Not even a foot here. Hardly nothing here. Right? There's no snow here. Look, they'll be able to get out in no time. And they think by doing this, hey, there's my poor little dog. There's my driveway. That's called discrimination. Let's go file that on Facebook right now.